We had Terry LeCount, Scott Stuckel, Autry, Teddy Brown. Come on up here, right behind you. We'll get a picture of all of you. Yeah. And there's your chance for a good picture, folks.
Everybody.
Oh, Teddy's got to get up here. Hang on. Come on, Teddy.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, there you go. On three. One, two, three. Well, you know what? Great memories from the past. A great chance to relive them. Also a great chance to get some inside info that we hadn't heard before from these people that we actually love. And you'll get a chance now because they're going to line up over here or sit over here and you'll be able to work the line down here. They'll have a lot of their memorabilia up here, too, that could be signed for sale, that whole nine yards. And I want to make sure I'm not being recorded while I say this. Bud says, thanks for coming. Have a nice night. Or in Jerry Burns' words, you fuckers. Thanks for having me, everybody. It's just a joy for me to be around these people. You know, when you idolize folks, I told this to Lou Nanny, and you end up being kind of a friend with them. It's unbelievable. And it's great to see you all back here. Thank you, gentlemen. Have a great night. Don't forget to go visit every one of these guys.
Everybody, let's thank Jeff Passel. He flew all the way up from Florida, him and his wife, Marianne, to come MC for us. Okay, guys. Give the players 5 minutes to get in their chairs over there, and they'll be ready for autographs.
Thank you.
Front of the stage here, you guys, you gotta clear out, okay? We gotta get orderly here. Everybody in front of the stage, please clear back. We gotta get in line and you gotta have your tickets. Everybody in front of the stage, please clear back. Please clear back and get in line and have your autographed tickets.